When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me.
It gives me the greatest pleasure to declare that you are now husband and wife. Congratulations! You may share a kiss.
Tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea. I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. And
you look absolutely gorgeous today, and I'm so proud to be able to call you my wife. I love you for your sense of adventure, your silly jokes, your kindness, your boundless generosity, and most of all for being amazing. You make me happy every single day of my life, and I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you.
Sam, without a doubt, is the best person I have ever met. Not only does he look after me, but the laughter we share and the moments we have together are truly the best. We don't just have those moments together though, we share them with two beautiful boys that have very much welcomed me into this new family that I have now, and I couldn't be any prouder.
So I wanted to thank you for yesterday, all the people coming to help, except the brides going, saying they'll go out for an hour to do their nails done, but 7 hours later we're still waiting and they weren't there yet.
Don't you